This is a song I wrote about meeting Thomas Pynchon, the most reclusive author that I've ever loved. Once I had a neighbor, a stern old author aged 83, kept to himself mostly, though he never really did say much at all to me. One morning I saw him working in the garden that he kept out on his lawn. Scarlet begonias, I can tell from his sweat he'd been there since the dawn. To this day I'm not sure what compelled me to venture out and to talk to this guy. All I know is now I can cross out something on my list of things to do before I die. Walked up and I said, I meet Thomas Pynchon. There'll be rain and thunder falling from the clouds. When I meet Thomas Pynchon, I said, I'll be far from all these people and the crowds. Now this got his attention. He rose up from his flowers and his peat. Peat's a potting soil. Turn around, gave me a big, healthy smile. Said, come here, boy, come over and have a seat. Sat down, he said, boy, let me tell you a story from the pages of my life. Sat down, he said, boy, let me tell you, I'm an old man now, by God, I've seen some strife. Once I was a seaman, we sailed the ship out onto the sea, got bombed by the enemy quite promptly. My dead friends, I still follow me, and he said, I am Thomas Pynchon, though I don't really. Thomas Pynchon, June 5th, the summer of 2009. Don't ever ask me for his address, I won't give it to you. The secret's safe with me, and now it's mine.